Whoa, buddy, we're just salvagers. Don't want no trouble. Ain't getting paid to catch blaster fire.
If you want to live, do exactly what I say.
I'm looking for Slam Strever. Blizz sent me.
Blizz? You're pulling my leg. Really? I'm glad to hear the little guy's okay. Never sat right with me, what Voss done to him.
He said he was framed. You could have stood up for him.
I did. Hell, it ain't like what they found was worth all that much compared to Blizz's know-how. There weren't no convincing them. Hated turning him over, but I never really had a choice. Look, let me do right by him. I'll do whatever I can to help. What did Blizz send you for?
I need a couple of your heat resistors and a three-phase field frequency tuner from Blizz's stash.
Well, heat resistors, no problem. That phase tuner could be another story. Foreman divvied up most of Blizz's stuff between the salvage crews, but I'll have a look. But you're in luck. Everything you asked for is here. What's left of Blizz's stuff, too. I appreciate it if you could get that back to him. And tell him I'm sorry, would you?
That much I can do.
Thanks. That means a lot to me. It's about time we pack it up. The foreman's gonna figure out we helped you, and he won't take kindly to that. We ain't much good in a scrap, and likely won't get far without someone who is.
We can handle that, right?
No problem. Just watch out for the shrapnel.
That's not really a joke. We usually make a pretty big mess.
Come on, boys. We're getting out of here. For sticking your neck out for us, we'd have never made it.
Show me your gratitude some other time. I've got a cyborg to kill.
Be careful. That fella's packed with more tech than a Nar Shaddaa chop shop, and has about as many screws loose.
You take care of Blizz for me, yeah?
Don't worry, we will.